Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Super Auto Pets. And I apologize if the past few episodes haven't had my voice track recorded on them. That was my mistake. I'm not entirely sure why that happened, but yeah, it did. Yeah, it's like I didn't change my settings from when it was working, but it stopped working and I had to change some stuff to get it working again. So, I guess we can be the iconic Rangers. So I was just feeling pretty dumb about that, because I was talking, it's just not recording. Okay. Well, huh? Not really loving our team here. So our big fish does some good work for us. All right, this is fine. Okay, so we can do that. You are not helpful to me. You're pretty good. I don't think I want to mess with the hedgehog. It can be good, but it's like it's hard to pull it off. It's hard to pivot away from it once you start going down that path. Forever will it dominate your destiny. We can do this. So this fish, basically the only thing that can take it out is our beaver, and then we have nothing else. All right. Well, we need something to give our team a little bit of identity here. Maybe it's a camel. Whale, I don't think does anything for us. This is pretty good. You could try to make a kangaroo work. And so it'd be good. We get a few camel triggers here. Unfortunately, we didn't get enough to make that The meat worm. But okay, we've got enough depth that it didn't matter. So I would like the kangaroo behind the camel. And I guess that makes the most sense. Let's hold on to this. Not sure where we would put the skunk. Maybe just get rid of the fish. In which case, why did I freeze the other fish? I don't know. Alright, well, camel kangaroo looks familiar, but ours are better. So I think we like anything that's going to give you HP. Yeah, let's get rid of the fish. It's not that amazing. I think a skunk will be more useful. That works. Yeah, so, I mean, we're a little bit constrained that I think we need to kind of just win straight out because eventually this combo is going to fall off, but if we can keep the wins coming, maybe we'll get to 10 before that happens. I think parrot skunk makes some sense to me. Oh yeah. That won't be terrible next turn. So this team works out great for us. We can just get a ton of triggers on our front two. And our kangaroo is amazing. We could get the level 3 kangaroo, but I think this is actually going to be better for us. Yeah, see, I'm a little afraid of the camel falling off. Right, but we're still getting it done. Start with that. We're still doing well here. And we've got so much stuff that I want. Right, I mean, let's hope that the camel is still good enough here. Hopefully this will hit the camel. All right, it does. Keep you around. Oh no! Kangaroo! They're kind of an important part of our squad. Yeah, I was so worried about the camel that I didn't protect. I mean, I has been hoping to get a melanoma for the kangaroo. I know I didn't mention that out loud, but I was thinking it. But yeah, we were so focused on the camel surviving that we didn't really think about what would happen if the kangaroo got sniped. Well, I mean, I was sort of vaguely aware of that, but I wasn't actively doing it because I was just so focused on trying to take advantage of the things we did have. Think this will work. Can be the sticky astronauts. Right. Well, that's fine for me. Let's try that. Oh, they've got a lot of mosquitoes. Yep. So they took out our horse with all their mosquito artillery. So they managed to win that one. I'm gonna do this. Yeah, turtle, I don't think really helps us that much, so I'm not that broken up about not being able to afford it. Their bee wins it for them. I mean, I've got a bee too. I've been resisting buying it because I don't want to put it on the horse. Yes, we can do that. Know I'm not completely sold on this squad, but we did not seem to have better options there. Wow, this mosquito with meat on the front is gonna destroy us. All right, Power B wins here. Live by the D, B, die by the B. Yeah, I don't think I want a horse. So if I don't want a horse, let me get rid of this one so it is not a distraction for me. I think a swan is worthwhile. Yeah, and actually, let's sell you and get a giraffe. Man, our fish keeps going up against things that are just like a little bit more powerful than it is. Okay, so that on you is worthwhile. I don't love this, but if we're going to keep it around, we might as well. Kind of like you for the long term. Maybe we get rid of the fish. Hey, finally, our fish is able to kill something. So I think we can do this. Get rid of you. I like a parrot, but it doesn't really fit anywhere good. I guess we skip it for now, and then we don't really have anything for our rabbit to here. We're close to level 3 on the mosquito, so let's keep you frozen. I guess it doesn't make sense to freeze two things here, too late now. Odd to put a level 2 giraffe in your number 2 spot. But regardless, they're destroying us, so who am I to criticize their squad? Okay, so some snails is an interesting turn of events here. So I think what we do is feed you. I guess we might as well get one extra reroll out of this. Let's get rid of the penguin. Probably should have done that a turn earlier before I did the roll. And our level one blowfish, I think, is just not doing enough damage to justify like it being the star of our team. Or like giving a ton of resources to making it work, but it's just not doing a huge amount. Get rid of you. Let's get you. The cow would be good. Okay. So we need you. You're good. You're also pretty good. Maybe get rid of the giraffe. I don't know. Okay, well, we survive. Cool. So I think we want to level you up. Tiger is interesting. Right, so I think it's time for some bolder plays here. Freeze that, freeze you. Right, we sniped their kangaroo. So that's good. Skunk, I think that's fine. I mean, this guy hopefully gets there eventually. Know, let's try that. Oh no, scorpion. Kinda defeats everything that we have. Right, so we need some anti-scorpion technology, as Northern Lion would say. which I guess is you. They're kind of us, but better. Right, well. Yeah, we kind of got crushed there. Like building around the blowfish is, I think, not a great strategy. So it's maybe not a surprise that we lost. Yeah, but at least hopefully my voice was recorded on this one. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.